DTM 13 News begins with breaking news.
And breaking tonight, new details in that crash that hurt the wife of Senator Joe Manchin. We're told that this happened because of a chase involving Homewood police. Officers lost a suspect in North Birmingham, later finding it when it crashed into the vehicle with Manchin's wife inside. She is expected to be okay.